truth that once may be two souls in